మీరు కొడతా ఉండండి అది. ఈ లోపల ఎక్కడ ఉన్నారు మీరు? మీరే చేసుకోండి.
సార్ గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ గురుజీ.
నమస్కార్, వెల్కమ్ టు ద వరల్డ్ ఆఫ్ నాడీ ఆస్ట్రాలజీ. రమేష్ జీ అండ్ హౌస్ జీ, యా పరేష్ జీ,
యా హలో సార్,
వెల్కమ్ వెల్కమ్ టు ద వరల్డ్ ఆఫ్ నాడీ ఆస్ట్రాలజీ. Some Buddhika or some name is there. Hi sir.
Hello sir.
Hi.
Hi, hi sir.
So, आपका शुभ नाम क्या है?
Sir, I am from Sri Lanka.
Oh, you are the Sri Lanka man. Welcome. Yes. Welcome to the world of Nadi Astrology.
Thank you, sir.
Nice talking to you. Happy to see you.
Good evening. Good evening.
Good evening.
तू देख रहे हैं?
Two minutes, we have just started.
Namaskar sir.
Namaskar. Hi, how are you?
Fine sir, very good
today,
sir.
Today because of webinar we cancelled our class. Sorry for inconvenience, but you will learn more here.
Okay sir, definitely sir.
Participants.
गुरुजी नमस्कार.
नमस्कार नमस्कार.
हेलो भरत जी.
भरत इज देयर?
भरत जी फ्रॉम दिल्ली. अरे भरत जी हैव अटेंडेड योर वेबिनार जस्ट नाउ, लाइव वेबिनार.
हेलो सर.
हेलो शिल्पी जी, ब्लैंक क्वेश्चन.
जी गुरु जी, बस एक सेकंड, आई एम जस्ट डूइंग समथिंग.
सर अनमुट जस्ता स्टार्ट इन द रूम.
If anybody want to speak, just unmute yourself and speak.
I want to speak that I am very excited for the today's webinar. गुरु जी आवाज नहीं आ रही.
हाय श्रीकांत जी, विश्वकर्मा जी, प्रदीप जी, पांडे जी, जो राम जी, रमेश जी, भव्य पंकज जी, Hello, can you hear me?
Ji Guruji.
Yeah, okay. So, webinar ji here, mana, mana, title.
You people having a different names, if possible, please rename yourself.
A real name you mean to say?
Yeah, not real name. Someone is having 3355577 as their name.
Oh, yes.
Someone
yes.
is having 5108285. Mm-hmm. Someone is having iPhone.
So this is
if they can change their names, it will be easy to for Guruji to speak.
Yes.
At the same time, you unmute your picture, video, so that I can recognize you and I can talk to you. So, hello.
Ji Guruji.
Okay. So, you see, first let me introduce my courses. So, you come to my website. You can Google my website. Okay, you see, I would like to introduce my website to you. This is my website, divinandanadiastrology.com. So about me, you can learn, you can know about me by browsing. So what are the courses we offer? What are the tantras we teach? So everything is there. You please visit my website after completion of our webinar. So in this webinar, you can know about me, about Om Guruji and servicing our services. And first today, what are the courses we are offering? Here you see BNN Astrology, Bhrigunandanadi Astrology, Bhrigunandanadi Vastu, Bhrigunandanadi Numerology, Kashyap Hora, BNN Palmistry, Swar Yoga, Energy Crystal Vast. These are the courses we are offering. So Bhrigunandanadi Astrology, you know, based on BNN text and Bhrigunandanadi, written by Arjirao sir. He is my guru and I learned from him. So I am really indebted to him, though he was physically not with us. So whenever I teach these principles, I always remember my guru. And you see, you can read his books, Bhrigunandanadi books and Vastu books also. But here, he did not write any books on numerology. But when I learned from him some principles, even numerology also, I learned some principles from him. And I developed this course uniquely. It is a unique course. Actually, it is not related to Chaldean Pythagorean. Based on our Indian system, we have developed this course, BNN Numerology. It is developed by me and with my experience. And Kashyap Hora is also, you can read books of Arjirao sir and Palmistry also. So anyhow, the basic principles we have taken from his text only. And we have developed with our experiences and by teaching around 15 years I have been teaching these courses. And you see, you can browse every, if you just click. So this is Bhrigunandanadi course regarding what we teach here, planets and their significances, and Jodaic signs and their significations, education related, profession related, marriage related, Nadi yogas, what are the yogas we have. So many people will come, sir, do I have house yoga, vehicle yoga, marriage yoga, children yoga, foreign yoga, like this, the people ask many questions. Then based on combination of planets, we can predict all these things. So these are covered in Nadi yogas. Health, accident, death, you can predict even death also accurately based on pregnant Nadi system. Today I will show you some examples, some death principles also we will discuss. And based on transit, so you see we have to discuss all 9 planets transit. So based on transit, you can predict time of events, when something is going to happen. So many people will ask me, when I am going to get married, so when I am going to get a divorce, when I am going to get job, when I am going to terminate or resign my job, when I am going to get accident. So like this, many questions the people will ask. So you can answer all the questions based on transit only. And Jupiter, Rahu, Ketu, and here based on these 3, we can predict particularly our past janma. So based on Jupiter, Rahu, Ketu, past karmas. In this advanced course, we will ask, also discuss, so what might be the curses we have been carrying from our past janma, past life. So suppose when we are predicting remedies, if you prescribe certain remedies based on our past karmas, they will work out. And these remedies are remedies for all problems. Generally, these things we will discuss. And I have given here some sample lessons also you can learn. So here, when it comes to our syllabus, education related, you can, whether it is you see up to 10th standard or up to 12th standard or up to the graduation or post graduation or PhD, what the student is going to study, in which subject he is going to study, and what to up to which level he will study. So is it only schooling or graduation or PhD? You can predict based on the combination of planets in education. It may be medicine or CA, BCom, BSc, or computers or whatever courses it may be. So higher studies or only lower studies, you can predict based on education. And when it comes to profession, so is it government related job or private related job? At the same time, so the job is related to which field? So is it education field or technology field, medical field, or it is related to defense or army field, or some whatever business it may be, which type of business is it, electrical, electronics, or medical related, or food related, so liquid related. Like this, you can predict the profession. So this is easy, only with the help of Saturn, we can predict everything. Suppose Saturn is with Sun, you can predict that the native is going to get government job, or he may settle in politics. So suppose if it is Saturn plus Moon, liquid related, transport related, and if it is, for example, Saturn plus Mars, you can predict that he will become an engineer, whatever engineer it may be. So based on other planetary combinations, you can tell, suppose electrical engineer. So Mars plus Ketu will be there, Saturn, Mars plus Ketu. If it is government job, you add year Sun. So like this, we can predict our job. So even you see, for example, if it is a police department, in the police department, there are so many divisions. For example, there will be driver, and there will be attender, there will be security guard, home guard, and CA, SI, and above this level, IPS officer, city commissioner, so DGP, DG, like this, there are so many categories in police department. Not only in police department, in any department. So then based on the combination of planets, we have to predict. First, to become police officer, policeman, so here Saturn is profession karaka. After Saturn plus you see Sun is government and Mars is police. So Saturn plus Sun plus Mars, then you take, for example, Rahu is there. So you can predict that he is a home guard, he is a driver. So Rahu generally low paid salary servant. Rahu is Dwarapalaka. So that's why generally he may be security guard, home guard, driver, like this. The same Rahu also with, for example, Mercury, he will become a detective agent. That means in government sector also, like CBI related, ACB related. So only just having a combination with Mercury. So that's why we have to check whether Rahu is with Mercury or not. So Rahu is not there. So only Saturn plus Sun plus Mars and Mercury is there. He may be clerk, writer in the police station. At the same time, you see, suppose somebody wants to become SI or CA. After graduation, they have to attempt, they have to appear for written test. So then, what do we need? So here, to get through the examination, the native should have some knowledge. So then, Mercury is necessary. So suppose Saturn plus Sun plus Mars plus Mercury, then we can predict that the native will become SIRC. Okay. And CASA, it is actually in a station highest post. That's why Jupiter is necessary. So now, for example, so the person wants to become IPS officer or city commissioner or DGP. So then what is the combination screen? Suppose to get through the examination for CA or SI, sub-inspector of police, SI. So Mercury is necessary. But to get through IPS examination, so he should have higher knowledge. So that's why Venus is necessary. Mercury plus Venus, higher knowledge gives. The native gets higher knowledge. So then, what is the combination to get through the examination, IPS, for example? So for that qualification, so the native should have Saturn plus, Sun plus, Mars plus, Mercury plus, Venus plus, Jupiter. If these five planets are together, then we can predict that the native will become an IAS officer. So like this profession, if Saturn is conjoined with any planet, we can predict that related professions. Suppose Saturn is with, for example, Ketu. Ketu is a medical planet. But it doesn't mean that every person who has Saturn plus Ketu will become, you see, doctor. To become doctor, there should be some combinations like this. So there should be Dharma Karmadi Yoga. Whoever has Saturn plus Jupiter, so then the native will have an opportunity to become a doctor. But the condition is Saturn plus Jupiter, Dharma Karmadi Yoga. So plus we need Venus, because Venus is knowledge of medicine. And Rahu we need. So Rahu is here, you know, allopathy doctor. So at the same time, Aushadha, so they have the knowledge of medicine, but they should prescribe medicine. So what is the medicine here? So here, Mulika related, Ketu and Aushadha, liquid form, you see, Moon and Ketu. So like this, doctor will become if the native has. So here, if it is a government job, then Sun is necessary. Saturn plus, Sun plus, and then Jupiter. Jupiter is Dharma Karmadi Yoga. And then Venus, Rahu. And you see, Ketu is connected with Moon somewhere with Saturn. Suppose he wants to become a surgeon, then Mars is necessary. Gynec related or children related, for example, Mercury, gynec related, Venus, uterus related, and for specialists, when we are talking about dentist, Mars. And anesthesian, Rahu is anesthesian. So like this, we have to combine the combination of planets when we are predicting a profession, particularly with Saturn. Saturn individually does not give any profession. So in Bhruvanadi, Saturn gives the professions of the planets which are conjoined with Saturn, either in 159 in one direction, 3711 opposite direction aspecting planets, or in the second and 12th house if there are any planets. So Saturn gives those professions of that particular planets connected to Saturn. So like this profession, we can discuss. So marriage, you see, marriage is very simple to identify. So if it is male horoscope, if Jupiter is conjoined with Venus in 159, 37, 11 and second house, if Jupiter is connected, the native will have marital bliss, marital happiness, he will have good wife. Suppose Jupiter has Venus either in the fourth house or in the sixth house or in the eighth house or 10th house or 12th house, there may be separation or divorce. So there will be no happiness in the family life. So many people ask, sir, I have this combination, but I am happy. But something is going to happen to the wife. So wife may have major health problem or you see, some are demise, death of the wife may happen. So that's why, so okay, we cannot predict in front of them like this. So to only for the sake of getting knowledge, I am telling. So this is easy. So we can predict if Saturn is, for example, if Jupiter is, for example, Venus in 159, 37, 11 and second house, that will be marriage. If Venus is 4th house, 6th house, 8th house, 10th house, 12th house, there will be marital disturbances. Some people will ask, sir, why my marriage is being late? Because their Venus is connected to Ketu somewhere. If Venus is connected with Ketu in the first house, second house, in the first house, second house, fifth house, ninth house, so then there will be delay of marriage. Suppose marriage happened, there will be disturbances. Many people will be separated or divorced from the husband. So the native will get divorce or separation from his wife. So if Venus is connected with Ketu, when it comes to female horoscope, when it comes to male horoscope, so you see some male will become widower. Widower means wife made. You see, whenever Rahu is connected with Venus, then he will become widow. That means a wife will die early. So suppose Venus is hammered in between Rahu and Saturn in such a two houses. For example, Saturn is in Aries and Venus is in Taurus and Rahu is in Gemini. So now here, Venus is hammered in between Saturn and Rahu. So wife may die in an accident or she may get fatal diseases like cancer. So heart attack, major health problem. So that's why wife will leave them physically. That means she may die. So in the similar way, when it comes to marriage, so Venus is the native in female horoscope. Mars is husband. So that's why from Venus, Mars is in 159, 37, 11 and 2. There will be happiness maritally related to marriage. Suppose from Venus, Mars is in 4th house, 6th house, 8th house, 10th house, 12th house. There will be separation and disturbance divorce. At the same time, another combination. If Mars is husband in female horoscope, if Mars is connected with Ketu, for example, then what will happen? Mars, Ketu, delay of marriage for the female native. Or disturbance, if married happened, take place early, for example, if marriage takes place early, then there will be disturbances, separation or divorce for the wife. So separation from her husband. So these are generally simple rules. There are so many rules, but to make you understand easily, I have given only 4 rules for marriage. So in the similar way, progeny also like that, you see, Venus is female and male is sun. If they are afflicted by Rahu Ketu, then there will be delay of progeny and no progeny. So Jupiter aspects this combination, the native will get children. And there are Nadi yogas, wonderful yogas, Dhani yoga, multimillionaire yoga, Padma yoga, Bahuvidya yoga. We will discuss now. Today we are going to discuss And when it comes to health accidents or death also, we will discuss today. So transit, by transit, we can predict everything, foreign travel, when the native is going to get foreign travel, when somebody is going to get separated from his wife or husband, when somebody is whether the native is going to get through the examination or not, like this. So there are so many remedies, and based on predicting past karmas, based on Jupiter, if Jupiter should be taken as you see in the 12th house, Jupiter's 12th house, we have to take the lagna for past life, and from 12th house we have to make the combinations. What curses he had been carrying from his past life, that is based on Rahu. What are the present problems he has been facing because of Ketu, based on past karma. So we should give remedies based on our past karma. So we will discuss all these things in our courses. We will predict number of children. We will predict number of siblings. We will predict, for example, when we are siblings, children, and houses, vehicle yogas, and all these foreign travel, and everything we will discuss. So we can, like traditional astrology, we can also predict everything. But the thing is, it is very simple to understand. It is very simple to predict. Snapshot prediction. Just if you see the horoscope, you can predict easily. So I have given some sample lessons like this. For example, this is lesson 3. So Karakatvas, like this, you can browse. So like that, some more lessons here. BN and yogas I have given here. Sun, Jupiter, what is the yoga? And Sun, Saturn, what is the yoga? So Sun, Ketu, what is the yoga we have? So suppose you see, Jupiter plus Sun. Jupiter is a GV here. If Jupiter is conjoined with Sun, either in 159 in one direction or opposite direction, suppose 3711, and in the same, it may be in the preceding house or succeeding house, 212. So we can predict that the Netu has Jivatma Samyoga. This is a very good yoga. I know all you people who are in this webinar now listening to me. All you are astrologers, generally, maybe you may be expert at other like KP, traditional astrology, even some people, our students are there, and good at BNN also. Whoever has this yoga, they will get popularity. They will become popular astrologer. So you see, you will become celebrity astrologer. Sun is here, celebrity, popularity. That's why you check in your horoscope whether your Jupiter is conjoined with Sun in 159, or whether from 3rd house, 7th house, 11th house, Sun is aspecting Jupiter or not, or Sun is in the 2nd house or 12th house from Jupiter. You check. If you have this yoga, you will become definitely famous astrologers, popular astrologers. I have this yoga. That's why I'm before you. So Jupiter, my Jupiter is aspected by Sun. So this is you see, whoever has this yoga, generally these people, you see, the people always throng around them, always gather around. So this yoga, you can see in the horoscopes of even celebrities, whatever field it may be, particularly politicians. So they have clairvoyance, they have charisma, political charisma, we can say. That is called political charisma. So whoever has this yoga, definitely they will become popular in their respective field. In the similar way, if Jupiter is conjoined with Saturn, for example, this is called Dharma Karma. Jupiter is Dharma and Saturn is Karma. Whoever has this yoga, Dharma Karma Yoga, they will succeed in their life. They will get highest positions in their life, whatever field it may be. You see, in the horoscopes of Prime Minister, Chief Minister, and highest, you see, government employees, IAS, IPS, and it may be doctor, it may be judge. In their horoscopes, definitely, whoever having highest position in their field, they will have this yoga, Jupiter plus Saturn. Suppose if you have this yoga, you will definitely get highest position, highest rank in your field, particular the field in which you are working. So in the similar way, Jupiter plus Ketu, this is Dvajakirti yoga. So the native will get name and fame. This is also called a gift yoga, because the people will get awards and rewards, even national awards or Oscar awards. So for artists, so when it comes to government employees, highest position they will get, they will also get some incentives. And politicians become minister yoga. This is Dvajakirti yoga is also called minister yoga. And you see, whoever has this yoga, they will get gifts, luxury items, vehicles. So I have two cars which were gifted by my disciples, my students. One, I have two laptops and two cell phones. Both these are gifted by my students. So you see, whoever has this yoga, Jupiter and Ketu, particularly electrical, because Ketu is electricals, they will get electronic goods, electrical goods, luxury related vehicles, or vehicles, luxuries, electrical goods. These are general. So like this, in fifth lesson we have yogas like this, and house yogas, how we will get house, and health disorders, what are the health problems we will get. So you see, for example, when we are talking about health problems, so in which zodiac your Rahu and Ketu, based on your zodiac, suppose for example, let us take one example, and Cancer. Suppose Rahu is there in Cancer. Rahu is a planet of dryness. That's why if it is a female horoscope, there will be dryness in breast. That's why there will be low milk production from breast. Suppose if it is Ketu, for example, the same thing. Ketu is here. Rahu damages organs and Ketu removes organs. Removal of breast due to Cancer. Generally, Ketu is in Cancer. For example, in female horoscope, most of the people are prone to get this removal of breast, this problem, cancer, breast cancer. So better female who have Ketu in their horoscope, consult the cancer related hospitals for particularly this problem. So you see, nowadays even technology we have, so that we can easily get relieved from health problems, particularly breast related, no problem. So like this, you know, Ketu is, for example, in Cancer. Ketu is actually, it is a planet of arrest and blocking. It blocks blood in the heart. So Cancer is actually, you know, lungs, chest and heart related house. That's why chest related problem and heart related problem generally the native will get. So like this, you see, we will discuss health problems like this. So this is our website. You please visit for numerology, astrology, vastu. We have given sample lessons also. So this, you see, this website is bhrigunandanadiastrology.com. Okay. You see, this is bhrigunandanadiastrology.com. You can browse. So now let's come to our some techniques I want to teach you today. So as we have discussed earlier, you see, some people have name and fame yogas, like whoever has this Jupiter and Sun, then the native will definitely become popular in his field, popular yoga. And Jupiter Saturn, this is Mahabhagya yoga. So highest position the native will catch. And Jupiter Ketu, name and fame yoga, award yoga, minister yoga, and gift yoga. So generally, the people, whoever has these four yogas, definitely they will get name and fame, popularity, and highest position in there. Generally, when the people approach us, they will ask, will I succeed in my life? So yes, we have to check whether Jupiter is with Sun, whether Jupiter is with Saturn, whether Jupiter is with Ketu. Then we can say, yes, you will succeed. Yes, you will succeed. In the similar way, many questions will ask, generally many people ask only one question. Will I become rich or not? What about my financial position? So then we have to check Venus. Venus is what? Finance related planet. If Venus is, for example, conjoined with Mercury in 159 direction or 3711 opposite direction or in the second house or 12th house, we can say the native will have Lakshmi Narayana Yoga. Mercury is Narayana, Venus is Lakshmi. This is called Lakshmi Narayana Yoga. So the people will get, properties, vehicles, and luxury vehicles like the Range Rover, Jaguar, Audi, Tesla, like this. Suppose the same combination, Venus, Mercury is in the horoscope, but the people get many problems. Why? Because Venus, Mercury must be connected with Mars, Moon, Ketu somewhere in the house, horoscope. So we have to check whether along with Venus, Mercury, if these planets are there, Mars, Moon, Ketu. If Mars, Ketu is there, definitely legal problems regarding wife or property, or Mercury is there regarding business partners, so land litigation. So that's why we have to approach court. So suppose if we commit any fraud or then we have to go to jail because of our mistakes or our whatever wrong things we have done or legal issues. So, and another very big yoga, Padma Yoga. This is Lakshmi Yoga. So, I will show you in example charts. So, here Padma Yoga is formed with Venus, Mercury, Moon, Ketu. So, in the previous one, I said Venus, Mercury is multimillionaire yoga, but Moon, Ketu, Mars is there, there will be disturbances. Again, I am giving Moon and Ketu and I am telling Lakshmi. How? Here Mars is not there. If Mars is there, the problem will come. Venus, Mercury, Moon, Ketu. Mercury is mud, Moon is water, Ketu is root, and Venus is flower. You see, if you take a lake, where do we find lotus flowers blossom? Lotus flowers blossom in lakes. In the lake, there is water. Water is Moon. And lotus flower is Venus. And stem is Ketu. And stem is deep rooted in the mud. So mud is here, Mercury. So that's why whoever has this yoga on their palm, you will see lotus flower. Definitely, lotus flower will be formed on their palms. And at the same time, this yoga is formed only if Venus is connected with Northern signs like Cancer. Suppose Venus is positive in Cancer or Scorpio or Pisces or Aries. In these four only zodiacs, if Venus is positive, then only we can predict that the native will have this yoga. And Venus and Rahu. So Venus is with Mercury, that is Dhana Yoga. And Venus is with Mercury, Moon, Ketu, Dhana Yoga. Venus is with Rahu is also Dhana Yoga. How? Rahu is generally, multi. Rahu is many number of. Rahu is big, Prahut. So Venus is Karakatvas, Venus means wife. Venus is house. Venus is vehicle. Venus is luxuries, comforts. And Venus is jewelry, gems and like that. So when Rahu is with Venus, Rahu is big. So that's why Rahu is big, Venus is house, big house. Rahu is big and Venus is vehicle, big vehicle. and Rahu is big and Venus is your wife. Big wife means wealthy wife. The wife also have properties in her name, wealthy wife. Venus Rahu, wealthy wife. So like this, you know, whoever has these Venus and Rahu, they will have very big vehicles. So Odyssey, Honda, Innova, Krista, buses, trucks. Even you see aeroplanes also, some heroes and some rich people have their own aeroplane, airlines. So they also have this yoga, Venus and Rahu. So this is, these people not only become rich and they will purchase big vehicles, even Rahu is aeroplane. So that's why they will also purchase their own chartered flights. Chartered flights and like that. So then generally these people, Venus is here money and Rahu is multi. So multi-millionaires these people will become. So some people may ask, sir, I have Venus and Rahu and so, but I am not rich. Yes. Venus and Rahu connected with moon. So if for example, there is connection with moon. So then we can say, yes, these people may have some problems. So moreover, Venus is here luxuries and moon is here bad habits. So they may have illicit relations with others. If Venus, moon and Rahu, so they will have, this is a big sex yoga, illicit relation yoga. So that's why generally they incur losses due to their friends and their habits. So that's why they will go bankrupt and they will not be able to even repay their debts also. That's why only Venus and Rahu are together or not, we have to change. Okay. Venus can be with Rahu, with Mercury also, no problem, but not Moon. If Moon is there, then there will be disturbances. That's why when we post in our website, I mean in our Facebook, many people just respond like this, sir, I have this yoga, but I am not rich. Why? So because of this combination. Moon is conjoined with Venus, Rahu and Moon are there, we have to check. And another very good yoga, Venus and Saturn, this is Dhana Yoga. So, but here the native will not become immediately rich. So after marriage, because Venus and Saturn, Venus is wife and marriage, and Saturn is a delay. So that's why marriage will be delayed. After marriage, they will become rich. Moreover, wife will be working woman because Saturn is there. Wife is not a housewife. Whoever has this yoga, Venus and Saturn, wife will be also working woman. So son is there, government employee also. So Venus, Saturn, wife will be government, working woman. If son is also there, wife will become government job. And this native will also, you see, purchase everything, house, vehicle and properties. Moreover, Saturn is, Venus is money. Saturn is a landlord, lands. So landed property he will purchase. Landed means house and land, both landed properties. So these people generally will have many servants at their command, under their command, because Saturn is a servant here. And we have money, we will have servants. So that's why Venus Rahu, Venus Saturn is particularly in business people, if they have this combination, if they hire talented workers, then they have to offer fabulous salaries. So though they offer fabulous salaries, what will happen? There will be production there because there are talented people in his office, in his factory, in his organization. So the organization will grow when there are talented workers, talented employees. So talented employees. So that's why he has to offer high salaries, then he will get talented staff, then his organization will grow. That's why this is very good combination for business people if they have Venus and Saturn together in their horoscope. So like this, you know, there are bad yogas. We have discussed only good yogas and we are not discussing bad yogas here. So, but just 1 or 2 bad yogas I will show you, very disturbing bad yoga. So, Sun and Rahu is there, for example, Sun is male progeny. So, Sun is fifth house lord from Aries. That's why fifth house is related to children. So, that's why Rahu is the curse of past life. Rahu denotes curse from the past life. So, that's why Sun plus Rahu, this is dosha from our past life. So, the natu will not beget children, male progeny. So, we have to see degree wise. If Rahu is in, for example, lower degree and Sun is in higher degree, there will be no problem. They will get children also. But if Rahu is in higher degree and Sun is lower degree, because Rahu anti-clockwise moves, it will finish Sun. That's why these people will not get male progeny. These people will not get male progeny. So in the similar way, Venus also. Venus, Rahu are there. So the same thing. Venus, Rahu, Venus, Sun. Venus, Ketu, Sun, Ketu. There will be no children if the combination is there. And one more combination is here. I want to talk to you particularly. Yeah. Venus and Moon, Rahu are together in their horoscopes. So you see recently a narcotic drugs racket is there in Delhi. Shah Rukh Khan's son he takes narcotic drugs. So that's why he was arrested. You know all the people. So Venus, Moon and Rahu are together in the same direction. So the people will become drunkards. They will have illicit affairs. So they will have these alcoholic addicts, drug addicts, Venus, Moon and Rahu. So you can check, you can Google just in your phone. You can check Shah Rukh Khan's son. I don't remember his name. So anyhow, like this, one more example. Mars and Ketu. This is very problematic yoga. It denotes for female delay of marriage or disturbance or separation with husband. If it is male, Venus and Ketu. If it is female, Mars and Ketu. Litigation diverts with wife and husband like this. Even wife also, for male horoscope also, Venus, Mars, Ketu should be together. Then only there will be diverse. So, like this, the natu is always argumentative and generally disputes with others. This is also legal problems it creates, and police cases, handcuffs, imprisonment yoga. So, the natu will have tooth axe. Generally, Mars is dental related. So, that's why small teeth also, Ketu is small. And Mars is blood here, blood and heart related, dental related problems. The major problem you see when it comes to accidents, fire accidents. You see Mars, Ketu, fire accidents, firing, bullet injury, death to bomb blasting, lightning strike, electricity shock, death in war, killed in murder, assassination. The natu may have impotency or facing problem in intercourse due to foreskin problem for penis, and surgery or injury in the private part. Generally, because Ketu is our private organ. For male, it may be penis. For female, it will be vagina or uterus related, whatever. So, vagina, not uterus. Uterus is again penis. So, anyhow, this is the most dangerous yoga, Mars Ketu. It will give you problems in your horoscopes generally. So now I will show you some examples regarding whatever we have discussed so far, so that you will understand better. One beautiful horoscope is, we will learn many things here. So Venus and Mercury are together. This is called Apara Kubera Yoga. Venus is a Lakshmi and Mercury is here. Mercury is here, Narayana, Lakshmi Narayana Yoga. Crores of rupees, more than 10,000 some crores, I don't know exactly the figure. So he has more than 10,000 crores of rupees before he became chief minister, of course. So Venus and Mercury, so we can call him a billionaire also, like that, not millionaire, billionaire also. So crores of rupees here because of Venus and Mercury. And Venus and Mercury is conjoined. This is Apara Kubera Yoga. And in this horoscope, you see Jupiter and Sun is together. So Jupiter, Sun is here. Jivatma Samyoga. Whoever has this yoga, Jivatma Samyoga, they will become popular. You know, India, there are 29 states. But when we are talking about chief ministers around Mamata Banerjee and KCR, Kejriwal and Delhi CM and Stalin are here, Jagan Mohan Reddy. So there are hardly 5 to 6 members, popular CMs are in India. Why this popularity these people gained? Because in this horoscope, Jupiter and Sun are together. This is popularity yoga. And at the same time, Saturn is retro. So when a planet is retro, it is considered to be in the 12th house. So that Saturn and Jupiter are also formed as Dharma Karmadi Yoga. So he has beautiful yogas, two beautiful yogas and financial yoga, Apara Kubera Yoga, multimillionaire yoga, two Raja Yogas. So Saturn, Sun, Jupiter, Raja Guru Yoga. So this is very good yoga. So that's why you see when he contested and he won with landslided victory. So one-sided victory. So there is no opposition in the government. So these people, such a fantastic and we can say spectacular victory these people gets. So here Saturn plus Jupiter and at the same time Saturn plus Sun. I told you few minutes ago, if Rahu is with the Sun, there will be no male progeny because this is Panchama Dosha. This man has only two daughters. He does not have male progeny. That is because of Rahu plus Saturn. It's okay. And one more thing you see, whenever Rahu is with any planet, Rahu eats that planet. So that's why the relative will die early. Rahu is with Sun here. So Sun is father. So his father died early when he was as the chief minister of Andhra Pradesh. So in an helicopter crash, he died. So we can also predict what type of death the native will get through Bhruganandanadi. You see here, Mars Ketu are in the same direction. Whenever Mars Ketu are in the same direction, the native may meet with an accident, or the native may die in with the bomb blast, or you see, as we have discussed, fire accidents or accident or air crash, whatever it may be. So now you see, this Mars is aspecting Sun, even Jupiter also. He is the native. So we are talking about now his father because he is allowed. That's why we should not talk about him. So here, this man will have the say this type of health problem. It may be Mars Ketu, heart related, or accident, or assassination, or whatever it may be. These things will happen. You will observe in the future. So now Mars is aspecting Ketu. That's why father death is air crash. So that's why. That is, you see, fire, death of fire accident. This is nothing but fire accident in the helicopter. When helicopter crashed the mountain, so it blasted. So it was only at the height of only 40 feet or something. So if you fall down, you might be alive. So, but the thing is here, as it crashed, so there was fire. So, in the fire accident, he died. So, Mars gives fire accident or any accident, whatever accident it may be, and particularly fire related. So, this is we have discussed here. He has no male progeny. He has two daughters. How he got two daughters, let us discuss, no problem. And Jupiter is here. Rahu is with Sun, so father will die early, so that happened. And here, Sun and Jupiter, Jupiter and Saturn, and Sun and Saturn. Saturn Sun is, when it comes to profession, it is politics. Because if Saturn is connected with Sun, either government job holder or he will become politician. So according to his profession, so Saturn Sun is there. And at the same time, you see, when it comes to Jivatma Samyoga, so he became, and with the lads, he got a good majority in his, when he won the elections, he became chief minister. So here, Dharma Karmadi Yoga, Jivatma Samyoga, at the same time, multi-millionaire yoga, Lakshmi Narayan Yoga. So here, Mars Ketu. So there are so many litigation disturbance yoga. You see, he was arrested in some weed pro case relating financial litigation. So I told you, Mars Ketu are together, there will be imprisonment. This is imprisonment yoga. So Mars is here, you see, exchanged with Venus. So that's why Mars is also in the house of, in his own house. So when two planets are exchanged, you see, so Venus comes its own house. So now, when Venus and Mars are exchanged, they are connected to each other. That's why Mars Ketu imprisonment yoga, because of which problem? Because of litigation, financial litigation. Venus Ketu will be financial litigation. So Mars is there, Venus, Mars, Ketu, financial litigation. That's why he was arrested after death of his father. So anyhow, that was a conspiracy or whatever it may be by that Congress government. Anyhow, he came outside and you see, he fought against that government, present government, then government. And now he became chief minister. So now you see here imprisonment yoga and the dana yoga and the highest position yogas we have discussed. All we have discussed here. And I will show you some more examples, one or two. And this is the horoscope of Mukesh Ambani. And Mercury, Venus, this is Lakshmi Narayan yoga. And you see Ketu is there. And in the same direction, Moon is there. So Jupiter is the GV, that is fine. So you see, when Venus is the flower and Mercury is mud, Ketu is a stem and Moon is water. So Venus is posited in which house? So as we have discussed earlier, Venus should be posited either in Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces or this one, Aries. So now Venus is in Aries. So this is called Padma Yoga. Whoever has this Padma Yoga, definitely they will you see, promise in their career and they will earn multi-millionaires. We can say billionaire. We can say he's a billionaire. So here, Venus, Mercury, Ketu, Moon. So you may ask, sir, Sun is there, enemy of Venus? No, it may be enemy. But here, you see, so Venus is with you see Sun here. Sun means you say popularity. You have money, but there are so many black money people and there may be crorepatis, multi-millionaires, but all do not become popular. So who will give popularity? Jupiter and Sun gives popularity. So as he is a multi-millionaire, at the same time he also got popularity because Sun and Jupiter are in the same direction. You have to see Sun is there. Sun, whenever Sun aspects Jupiter, Venus. So Venus, suppose if it is afflicted by any Ketu or any other disturbances, then Jupiter removes that problem. The dosha will be warded off by the aspect of Jupiter. As Jupiter is aspecting here Venus and Sun, so this is Sanjeevani Yoga. At the same time, Sun is popularity. So Jupiter Sun, popularity yoga. So that's why he was a popular businessman and millionaire. Popular businessman and millionaire. So popular businessman, how? Mercury is business and Sun is popular. So popular businessman, Jupiter, Mercury, Sun, popular businessman and multi-millionaire, and billionaire, we can say. And you see here. So when Venus is connected with Mercury in the 12th house, and second house there is Rahu. Rahu is aspecting Venus, and Mercury is also aspecting Venus. So two aspects are there. So Venus, Rahu, Mercury. So Venus, Mercury, Venus, Rahu, Venus, Saturn. We have discussed three yogas there. So that's why three yogas are here. So that's why he became multi-millionaire. And why he has problem with his wife? Why he was separated? So you see here, Jupiter is in the house of Aries and Venus is in the house of Libra. So in between these two houses, Ketu is aspect. Ketu aspect is there. When there is Ketu aspects in between Jupiter and Venus, so there will be separation. Jupiter, Ketu is here like a wall between wife and husband. So you see, Rahu and Ketu aspects only one. So Rahu is here, ninth aspect, because this is anti-clockwise. That's why I'm telling ninth aspect. So in between these two, Leo and at the same time Libra. So that's why, because of this aspect, they were separated. Why they were separated after so many years of their married life? That depends on Jupiter rules. You should know Jupiter rules. Then why they were separated at this particular time? So after learning Jupiter rounds, you will learn. And you see in this horoscope, why Ratan Tata became so popular and at the same time he get, you see, Saturn and Jupiter, both are here, Saturn and Jupiter, both are exchanged in his horoscope. So when Saturn and Jupiter exchanged, Dharma Karma Adi Yoga is there. They are connected to each other by exchanged. Okay. So that's why this man has Dharma Karma Adi Yoga. If Jupiter is with Saturn, these people will be in highest position in their field. So that is one thing. And Venus and Mercury both are in here Sagittarius. So Sagittarius, this is Lakshmi Yoga. Venus and Mercury, this is called Lakshmi Yoga. So here also you see Sun is there. Sun will give, you see, only popularity. So in the second house, Jupiter is there. So Jupiter is connected with Sun. That's why this is also popular yoga. And at the same time, you see, Jupiter is Ketu in the same direction. So Jupiter, Ketu, this is flag yoga, Vajikirti yoga. Whoever has this yoga, they will get awards and rewards. You know, prestigious civilian awards from Government of India, Padma Bhushan, Padma Sri, Padma Vibhushan. So these are two prestigious civilian awards he got from Government of India for his services, for his social services. I am talking about social service. So that's why you see our Nadi Yogas, just you get a snapshot prediction. Just you need not count from Lagna, second house, third house, so 10th house, 10th house Lord is somewhere. So connected with malefics and benefics. You will not see all these things. Only combination of planets we can discuss. And I will show you one more example here. You see. So we have been talking about accidents. Mars and Ketu, it is an accident yoga. Okay. You see, this is Rajiv Gandhi horoscope. You see, Rajiv Gandhi family, total family died in accident. Why? You see, Sun is here, Sun is father. Sun has in the second house Mars. Mars is already connected with Ketu. That's why father died early, and at the same time, Mercury brother here also in the air crash, he died. And at the same time, mother, she was assassinated with a gunshot, bullet shot. And this Netu, Rajiv Gandhi also, similar death. All the people met with an accidents or whatever it's called, it may be fire accidents or assassination or murder. Mars Ketu means, first, it may be accident. It may be murder or assassination. So, in the death type is fire related. Maybe bullet, or it may be bomb blast or gas cylinder blasting. So even electricity strike from the sky. So like this, whatever it may be. So that's why Mars Ketu are in the second house here, Jupiter, Sun, Moon, Mercury. The total family died only this type of deaths. They got this type of deaths. It's okay. So that's why you see Mars and Ketu, it is a litigation yoga. Even when he was Prime Minister, Bofors case, some legal problems he had also faced. So some litigation and disturbance. That is because of Mars and Ketu. When Mars and Ketu are, definitely there will be legal problems. Even Amitabh Bachchan also has Mars and Ketu. Same litigation and disturbances in his life, sometime, somewhere. So like this, Mars and Ketu gives. The same problem. You see this horoscope recently, this is actually son of Nagarjun sir, and he is a very famous hero, big hero in Tollywood. And this man also, Nagarjun son, he is also actor, and he married Samantha. You might have heard his name. And recently, 10 days ago, they announced their break in marriage. Okay, so they announced that they were separated. Why? So you see, I told you, from Jupiter, Venus is in 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11 houses. There will be happy married life. If Jupiter has Venus in the 4th house, 6th house, 8th house, 10th house, 12th house, there will be disturbances. That is one rule I told you. Another rule I told you, if, for example, Venus is connected with Ketu in 1, 5, 9 and 2, then also there may be delay of marriage or disturbance of marriage. Okay? So here you see, Venus is actually connected to Jupiter. But what happened? That's why marriage happened. But what happened? Venus is retro and connected to Ketu. That's why this Chetu, Chaitanya, Naga Chaitanya, son of Nagarjun, he was recently separated with his wife. Okay. One more thing you see here, in between Rahu Ketu orbit, family circle, Moon is outside. That means mother left his father. So Nagarjuna was divorced with his first wife. He is the first wife's son. Okay. So like this, we can also predict about their parents, their family life. Parents' family life also. His father was separated with his mother. But who left, mother or father? Mother left. That is the So here, mother took the decision to leave her husband. So his parents were separated, and he was also separated with his wife. And now I am showing his wife horoscope, Samantha. You see, in this horoscope, Mars and Ketu are in the same direction. So Mars is her husband, Ketu is separation, divorce, litigation, disturbances. So okay, one more thing I can also predict you. You can also predict. You see, Venus touching Mars. Mars is husband. So wife, this is the female horoscope. This female, before marrying husband, Mars is husband. Okay, before marrying husband, there are some Rahu is there. Rahu is actually illusion, hallucination, and Maya. And Moon is adult governing, prostitution governing planet. So Mercury is here lover. So that's why before marriage she was in living relationship with somebody or so. There were so many rumors. So but he left him and married this guy. So that's why we can say before marriage she also had affairs with others. So like this, in Nadi, Bruganendu Nadi, you can predict many things. So many secrets you will learn if you join this course. And I will conclude this session with one Jupiter rules, so that you will get some more information. How to predict our future. So again, I have come to this Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy, Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister. So you see here, here Jupiter is in, when it comes to Jupiter round, 0 to 12 is here. Jupiter is in posited in Sagittarius. So this is 0 to 12. So generally Jupiter is in Jupiter house, and Jupiter is with Sun, and Jupiter is with Rahu. So you see here, so Rahu is grandfather, and Rahu is with Jupiter and Sun. So his grandfather was Superman. So very respectable person, and in his area. So that's why that was these 0 to 12 years. Sun is also there. Sun is father. Sun is with Jupiter also. So he's a father and he's a grandfather. Both are, so they were promising in their life at that time because of Jupiter. Jupiter is there. And at the same time, you see these 0 to 12. This is the first round actually. In 2007, he was 2072, he was he born. And in 2074, so that means you see when Jupiter comes to this is 2072, 73 and 74, whatever it may be. So at that time, this was Saturn house. This is Saturn house. So in 1974, Jupiter was in Saturn house. So Saturn is aspecting Venus. So Saturn is aspecting Venus. That's why he got one sibling female, sister. Sister was born to him. And again, you see, in the second round, when it comes to 12 to 24, so 12 to 24, you see, the one is Saturn. So that's why you put Saturn is here. Actually, Saturn is retro. So Saturn is supposed to be in both houses. So Saturn is retro and aspecting the ninth house, Jupiter and Sun. Sun is here, father, and Jupiter is highest post. So you see, Rahu is also there, big post. That post is will be very big. And he became MP at that time when Rahu is there. In between 12 to 24, his father became MP. So at the age of 16. So at the same time, in the second round, he got married at the age of 23. So second round is what? 12 to 24. So 12 to 24, again Saturn is the ruling planet here. Saturn is aspecting Venus. So that's why you see Saturn is, though it is retro, it will aspect against Venus, because Venus is exchanged with the Mars. So Venus is also in the same houses, two houses. That's why Saturn from Taurus, it will aspect Venus, or Saturn from Aries, it will aspect Venus. So that's why Venus is wife or daughters. So it was the age of getting married. So that's why he married. And at the same time, in this 12 to 24, so again, when it comes to 24 to 36, you see again Saturn. So that's why Saturn is again aspecting Venus and Mercury and both houses. It may be Mars and Venus. So when Saturn is aspecting Venus, so again Venus is female. So that's why he also got two daughters, females. So that is, I told you, how to understand whether a male cousin or female cousin. But here you see, Sun is with Rahu. That's why he will never get male progeny. Because that's why his father also, he lost at the early age. And his grandfather also died. So his father also died. So anyhow, in the second round, 24 to 36, what happened? Because Saturn is aspecting same Mercury, Venus, this yoga. So that's why at the age of 24 to 36, Saturn is also aspecting Sun. That's why his father became here 24 to 36. So 24 to 36 in the third round, you see, his father became chief minister and his father died. His father became chief minister two times, 2004, 2009. His grandfather died 2098. His father died 2009. Okay. So in 2000, here at the age of 24 to 36, this is the third round of Jupiter. So the ruling planet is Saturn. So Saturn is aspecting Sun and Jupiter. So Sun is your father and Jupiter is your highest position, government. So that's why his father became chief minister at this time. At the same time, two times he became chief minister. But why his father and grandfather both died in the third round only? So I will tell you the secret. Here you see, Ketu aspect. Ketu aspect is there because Ketu is in which direction? East, south, west direction. So Ketu is here direction wise aspecting this house. So in the third house from Jupiter, when it is progressing, in the third house, the ruling planet is Saturn. So Saturn is enemy to Sun. Saturn is enemy to Rahu, father, and at the same time, grandfather. So his grandfather died in the third round and his father died in the third round. Okay. Now, so, but at the same time, Saturn is aspecting both houses here, Vrichika and Libra. That's why this Mercury and Venus, because his father two times chief minister between 24 to 36 in his age. So that's why he was around 6 years chief minister. At that time, he earned crores of rupees because Saturn is aspecting Venus and Mercury. So which is Saturn? Ruling planet Saturn. I am not talking about Gojara Saturn. I am talking about only the combination of planets here only. Without transit also, we can, based on Jupiter rounds, we can predict things like this. So this is unique. This is unique prediction style. This system only I have invented. I have not copied from anybody. So I'm not talking about here houses, Lagna, or whatever it may be. So Jupiter rounds, I am talking about only where Jupiter is posited and which that house is aspected by which planets and the owner is who. Who is the owner? And the owner is aspecting which planets. The owner gives, like whatever owner may be, the owner gives the results of those planets connected with each. Simple reason. So this is okay 24 to 36, and when he moved to after death, 36 to 48, this is actually Jupiter related house. Jupiter is the ruling planet here. So you see here Jupiter, which planets are aspecting this Pisces. So in exchange with Mars, with Venus, Mars comes to this house. Mars comes to this house. So Mars is here aspecting. Mars is already connected with Venus, and at the same time Ketu. That's why he was arrested, litigation, because of litigation, financial litigation. He was arrested in between 36 to 48. When he was arrested, transit Ketu was on Saturn. If transit Ketu aspects natal Saturn, generally if they have any litigation disturbances in the horoscope, those people will be arrested at that time. When transit Ketu aspect natal Saturn, the native will be arrested. Bandhana. So Saturn is here karma, not profession. Karma. Ketu is here bandhana. So karma will be closed here. He will be arrested. So that's why he was arrested here. And in spite of that, because you see, so when Venus is retro, it is aspecting Sun, and Sun is Jupiter, and Jupiter is aspecting Venus, 11th house. That's why, though he got the problem, so he came outside, and in between 36 to 48, you see, Jupiter is the Lord here, and Jupiter is connected to Sun and Rahu, and at the same time Saturn also. So Saturn, Sun, government related politics. So in politics, so Jupiter is on Jupiter. So that's why he got Raja Yoga. So here he became chief minister with landslided victory. Okay. So my dear friends, so if we follow Jupiter rounds, definitely you can predict everything when somebody, so the death of husband, wife, and his death, we can predict everything. We can predict everything. And why things happen like this? So accurately we can predict. This is the advanced technique which I have invented. I can proudly say it was not copied from, this concept is not anywhere. So Jupiter's concept is there, but my principles are different. There is a Jupiter concept, but Jupiter rounds are there, but my concept is different. So it will give very good results. So anyhow, thank you very much for attending this webinar, and make it a grand success. Once, please wait. So anyhow, any queries, you raise your hand and I will try to. Hello. You can ask me any questions, whatever we have discussed so far, any doubts. You raise your hand and our people will allow you to talk to me. You unmute yourself. Peesh. Peesh. Once you see, check.
Hari Om, sir.
Yeah, Hari Om. How are you? Tell me.
I'm fine, sir. Sir, yeah. Only one question I want to ask in Jupiter progression.
Yes, yes.
So every houses there will be, so by 12 years, right?
Yes, 12 years.
Even in the Jupiter progression, we have to follow 1, 5, 9, 3, 7, 11, 2, 12 aspects.
That is our regular aspect. That is the transit planets we have to check. But here, these 12 years, what are we going to get the result? You see, what is going to happen to us in these in between, for example, 12 to 24, 24 to 36, we will check by the combination of planets only.
Only so, combination of the planets.
Yes, only combination of planets.
No aspects is to be seen, right?
No. To predict things. But at the same time, you see, I told you in between 36 to 48, he was arrested.
Yes, sir.
So when he was arrested, at that time, you see whether transit Ketu is aspecting natal Saturn or natal Ketu, transit Ketu is aspecting natal Saturn, we have to check.
Okay.
So then we can predict the exact time, the time of event, then it will come. You see, that same Mars Ketu and Venus are in the whole life. That is the only horoscope. But why it did not happen in the first round, second round, third round? We based on progressive Jupiter, we will predict. Why that is only in the fourth round he was arrested. He can be arrested. He could be arrested even the third round also. Why it was? Because their fourth house was aspected by Mars and Ketu there. Mars.
Okay.
So that's why that event happened, that particular you see round. So in that round, when will it happen? 12 years is a big time. That's why we have to check with the transit planets. Whenever transit Ketu is aspecting natal Saturn or transit Saturn is on natal Ketu, so then we can predict arrest when it comes to arrest, legal problem.
Okay, sir. Got it, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, right. Any other question from others? Yeah, Anjali Gupta, you can go.
Sir, Bhragunandi Nadi is me, sir. जैसे 159 आपस में कनेक्ट हो गए, फिर 17 कनेक्ट हो गए, 212 कनेक्ट हो गए, तो 9 घर मतलब 9 घर के ग्रह तो वैसे ही कनेक्ट हो गए, तो फिर केवल 3 घर के बचे, तो
ओके ओके. सो यू सी फर्स्ट यू हियर आई कुड नॉट टू टीच यू बेसिक प्रिंसिपल्स. यू सी many people having some you know some basic knowledge they have, they are participating. That's why what are the topics we will discuss in our course, I have showed, I have taught some principles here. So that's why you don't understand. First you should know the basics, then all your doubts will be clear. Okay, so you can contact me and we will have courses. It is possible. As you asked, suppose Saturn is connected with 159, 37, 11, 212. Suppose I will give you one example. Suppose you want to become an IPS officer. So, for example, Saturn is having Sun in, for example, in the 7th house. Okay. In the, for example, in the 5th house, Mercury is there. Okay. In the 9th house, there may be Venus may be there. And at the same time, Mars is in the same house with this one. For example, in the 7th house with Sun. And Jupiter is in the same house with Saturn. So we need all these karakatvas. So there are divisions, you see, as I told you, there may be a driver, there may be sweeper, there may be CA, there may be SP. So like this, there are so many divisions in one department. So how can we distinguish these departments? Yeah. Can you tell from Vedic astrology whether he will become, in a particular department, he will become only police constable or SA, like that? So it is not possible. So when we have these combinations, so Saturn is there, government, and Rahu is there, Rahu is here, constable. Rahu is not there, Mercury is there, officer, and Mars is police, and Jupiter is there, he will be in highest degree. So he may become an IPS officer. Suppose Venus is also Jupiter or connected to Saturn. So like this, we will, if you know the techniques, predictive techniques, then you will understand definitely. So good question. You, if possible, you join or you listen to my webinars in future webinars, definitely I will teach you even basics also, as you said, as you asked. But better you join courses. You need not join my courses. Many people are there who teach PNL. So if you're interested my teaching, if you like my teaching, you please join, and all your doubts will be clarified. Within 20 classes, you will be able to predict everything, even death also. I can challenge. I will teach. I will make you predict all these things. So within only 20 classes. Okay? Gupta ji. Next, any question?
Srikant.
Hi, Srikant.
Namaste, sir.
Namaste.
Sir, I have doubt, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, Jupiter retro in a Cancer, sir.
In your horoscope?
Yeah.
Okay.
And Ketu in Aquarius, sir.
Okay.
So can you say, can we say that Pataka Yoga is formed? Because yeah, after retro...
Yes, flag yoga. You have flag yoga. Yes, 100%. But after 30 years, okay.
Yeah.
So I think you are in which field? Astrology.
I'm learning astrology. I'm a teacher. I'm learning astrology.
Okay, okay. Definitely, you will get you see promotions in your field and highest position, name and fame particularly. This is flag yoga. Flag means name and fame. So you are a popular person, no doubt. You will
okay.
Become popular. Very good, very good.
Ahanya Goel.
Yes, please.
Ahanya Goel. Please unmute yeah. yourself.
Yes.
Please unmute.
Yeah, thank
class.
You.
Hi, madam.
Yeah, thank you, Guruji. I'm Vivek.
Oh,
actually.
Sorry.
So
okay,
it's
okay.
My daughter's name.
Okay, no problem.
Yeah, yeah. Just wanted to check with you. In this method, I think you only use the Jupiter progression. So
yes.
Second progression, Rahu Ketu progression, you
yes.
are not using, or you will use that as well.
So we can use, but only Jupiter rounds we will get every. You see, we can get results. Only Jupiter will be enough. But at the same time, we also have to see this Rahu and Ketu at the same time, Saturn also. These are actually popular planets which influence human beings. Okay, good question. We discuss. I have taken only Jupiter rounds only. So we have limited time in webinar. In our courses, we will teach. Do you have any other question? Yeah, next one. So anyhow, thank you all of you for making this event a grand success, and good night all of you. So if you like my teaching and these principles are very easy to learn, to master. So within 20 days, 20 classes, you can become a very good astrologer. My students, many students, not only learned from me, they became astrologers, and they are also teaching these Bhrigunandan Adi also. So that's why you see, you can also, if you have knowledge, you can learn, and you can also become gurus, PNN guru also. So I won't hide anything. Whatever knowledge I gained from my guru Arjirao sir, at the same time, whatever knowledge I gathered for my these 20 years, for the last 20 years, I have been practicing Bhrigunandan Adi, and I have been teaching for the last 15 years. So, anyhow, somebody, Kunchu, Kunal. Any question, Kunal? Kunal, you speak. Kunal, unmute yourself and...
Okay, sir. Namaskar, sir.
Hi, namaskar.
Myself, Bharat.
Oh, no.
I am using my son's laptop.
Very, very good. How are you, sir?
I am fine, sir.
Okay.
So, just I wanted to know, you are progressing Jupiter one by one. I mean, 12 to 24 years and 34 to 26
years. Yes, you are right.
So in a house, so the house lord, what is the significance of the house lord? I mean, when it is transiting in Aquarius.
Yes.
I mean, 24 to 36 years in Aquarius. Yes.
So,
lord is Saturn. So...
Here, the ruling planet is Saturn, as you asked. Already, I showed the same chart also. So, whatever planet it aspects, it gives the result of that planet, whether it is good or bad. So, ruling planet gives the result here, not Jupiter. At the same time, any planet is aspecting Aquarius at that time. So, I told you in Vyas Jagannamohan Reddy horoscope, Mars exchanged with Venus, it comes to its own house. And Mars is aspecting Pisces. So that's why when he was, Jupiter is in rounds of Pisces, he was arrested because this Mars is connected with Ketu already, litigation yoga, imprisonment yoga, because of financial litigation, that is Venus. So like this. So whatever planet is aspecting a particular Jupiter's progressive zodiac, in which zodiac it is in progression, it is posited. Jupiter is posited. So, whatever planet is aspecting that particular zodiac, the planet also gives the result. It gives its result. So, if it is Venus Ketu, then it will be litigation or accident or murder or swagger. Suppose at the time, Sun and Rahu are together and aspecting that particular Jodai, then father will die at that time. Good question, sir, and very happy to see you.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome, welcome, most welcome. Any other questions from others? Very good. Interaction is very important. Whatever I taught, that is not important.
Right, sir.
So you will see wonderful results in the Jupiter rounds. Generally, Jupiter rounds is enough, but you see, if you know Saturn also, you will give some more very good results. And Rahu Ketu, when it comes to, you see, particularly death related, health related, and the changes in our life. Rahu and Ketu, they denotes changes in our life. So death of the people, our relatives and all these things. Okay, my friends, thank you very much, and see you in our next webinar. If at all you like my teaching and you join our courses, we have Bhrigunandanadi Astrology, Bhrigunandanadi Numerology, Bhrigunandanadi Palmistry, Bhrigunandanadi particularly Kashyapa Hora, and Numerology specially I invented certain techniques based on Bhrigunandanadi. So this is a unique program for numerology also, and I say good luck all of you, and good night.